She's adapted.
And immediately Kai exploding out of the corner. Lung blower there by Candice LeRae, who defeated Kai via disqualification last November here on NXT TV, but now involved in the crossfire of the rivalry between Kai and Tegan Nox. Candice LeRae almost got knocked out.
LeRae is not the type of woman that'll sit by and watch someone be wronged, especially when it involves her close friend, Tegan Nox.
Oh, what a counter kick to the side of the head by Candice LeRae on Dakota Kai, who many now refer to as Dakota Y, after her actions, and a tope by LeRae wipes out Kai.
And remember, LeRae was on the War Games team. She saw what happened to Nox firsthand.
Reversal, but wow, Candice LeRae, a step ahead of the nefarious New Zealander.
Great start for LeRae after Kai trying to start things fast.
Oh. Wow, another tope into a cross body block, and Candice LeRae punishing Dakota Kai as the Full Sail faithful ask for another one, and they got it.
That's how much disdain Candice LeRae has for Dakota Kai.
Candice LeRae, known as Tenacious C, and showing off that tenacity early in this matchup. And again, goes to the well.
Putting her own body on the line.
Driving the lower back of Dakota Kai into that ringside barricade.
And Kai has been buried by a series of topes, and now Candice LeRae again utilizing that high risk offense, missile dropkick. LeRae looking for the victory, looking to send Dakota Kai a message as Kai heads into Sunday's takeover event in the street fight against Tegan Nox, and still to come tonight, NXT champion Adam Cole battles Kushida in a non-title affair days before Cole defends against Tommaso Ciampa at takeover.
You see a nasty palm strike to the eyes where Kai's gained the advantage.
Ooh, that was nasty, right to the bridge of the nose. And LeRae takes the knee, understandably so.
Kai, known for her devastating kicks. Captain of Team Kick, and of course, her and Tegan Nox, a formidable tag team. Prior to Dakota Kai decimating Nox at NXT TakeOver War Games, just like she's trying to decimate LeRae in this matchup.
It's been so disappointing to see Dakota Kai take this route in her career. Such a wonderful young talent.
I think Kai felt as though she'd been disrespected. She wasn't allowed the place on the team at TakeOver War Games, so she decided to prove a point. I would say point well proven.
I would say it was rooted more in jealousy, Nigel.
Oh, and Dakota Kai on the apron trying to knock Candice LeRae off her perch.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, wait a second. Kai's aiming for the outside.
And Dakota Kai, since her shift in attitude, I don't think it's even about wrestling and winning matches. It's about taking her opponents out. And Nigel, you alluded to the fact she was trying to deliver a superplex to the outside of the ring.
That certainly would have taken LeRae out if she'd managed to hit it from that angle, from that height. Forget about it.
Tegan Nox does have momentum heading into the street fight Sunday at TakeOver, defeating Dakota Kai in their most recent meeting here on NXT TV.
See the viciousness in the offense of Dakota Kai.
And remember, it was, oh, the cover here by Kai. Hooks a leg, gets a two count. It was Candice LeRae who came to the aid of Tegan Nox, disarming Dakota Kai when Kai again wanted to resort to the lowest means possible to continue to torture Tegan Nox.
And take a look here, Mar. You can see Candice LeRae's nose busted from the kick earlier.
And LeRae's nose leaking like a political document as Dakota Kai gets countered with a kick from LeRae. And ooh, what a well-placed forearm by Dakota Kai. And just slams the shoulder blade into the turnbuckle. Dakota Kai